her back to the vault.
Taking a hit in the fight. Can you open this door from where you are?
I think so. Give me a minute.
Keep your head down. Open fire!
Stokes, make it quick!
Looks like the dragon's late arrival is on the farm.
Thank you! Get on the turn!
See what you can do!
We'll be right back.
Understood, Lieutenant. Hey, Beckett! Good luck, man.
Think we were gonna make it. Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those horror movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck.
Whatever happens, I just want you to know. Nobody else could have done what you did today, Beckett.
We get out of this, it's because of you. Cycle the airlock. Once we're inside, I'll need to make sure everything's set up the way Snake Fist indicated in his notes. While I'm doing that, you can power up the amplifier. Another airlock.
She'll absorb him.
And then we'll lock them away.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Without Alma, I don't have any leverage. Without leverage, I don't have a future.
I can't believe this. The city's a smoldering ruin, and you're worried about your fucking resume.
Listen.
No, you listen. We're doing this Halford's way. We're gonna kill this bitch.
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with destiny, Sergeant Beckett. Let's not keep her waiting.
by you!
Never have her!